introduce your kids to your significant other?
I got boys, so it's a little bit different. I feel like boys can see their father with women and shit like that, as long as he's not like a womanizing, you know, doing different. I feel like boys need to see that, unless you, if you're not with the mother, boys should see their father with women, because especially how this world is going on now, they show you a bunch of fucking different shit. They show a lot of men with men type of shit. You know what I'm saying? So I feel like as much exposure to women as you can get is good in an early age. This is how it's supposed to be. I teach my boys from early, hey, boys kiss who? Boys kiss girls. Boys don't kiss who? Boys don't kiss boys. Okay, cool. You got the ground rules and we could build from there. So I feel like I don't know. I think you could. I wouldn't have like, I'm not going to show them old women in my bed and all kind of shit. But as far as just like, yo, introduce them, yo, this is daddy friend or whatever. I don't think there's no real limit. You might just be chilling and you might just pick up your homegirl. Y'all go to dinner real quick or whatever. You got your kids with you. So I think now for women, I think women shouldn't really be showing a bunch of different men around their daughters. You know what I'm saying? And it's fucked up, but it's a double-edged sword. It's fucked up. Because mommy can't have a bunch of friends, and this is fucking Uncle Tommy and fucking, you know what I'm saying, Uncle Mike and Uncle Fred. Like, it's just too much niggas. I feel like a woman should wait till that man is actually committed, and then sometime after that, before she goes introducing, unless it's in, like, a group setting where it's a bunch of friends, you know what I mean? But, like, one-on-one shit, you don't want your kid growing up and seeing, oh, yeah, I used to see my, because that shit is sticking in a kid mind, especially in a little girl. We gotta raise our little girls up the right type of way, because there's so much fucked up shit going against them. So I would say, I don't know, every situation is different, because you don't know when you're committed to that person. You don't know when you're really with that person like that. So I don't know. What do you think?
I say personally for me, I would wait at least like 6 months.
Wow.
I feel like 6 months, like, you know the guys, like, you know,
right,
like,
you know what's up with him. Right, you know. Right. Yeah, I agree. 6 months, you got to see if the nigga was, you got to see all kind of traits of somebody. Well, I mean, everything you could see without actually living with them. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Yeah, I agree. That's a long time. It's long as fuck, but I agree. All right. Yeah, so she said 6 months. I say I don't really know, but I agree with that.